Today I am going to plant my blueberries, blackberries, and raspberries in some containers that I got from the dollar store. And I got really good potting soil, so I'm going to show you what I'm going to do with my new plants. I love plants. My whole house is full of plants. Summertime outside, I do a lot of gardening, and then I would like to have a greenhouse to start growing my own vegetables. So that's my on my bucket list that Mike said he would do for me. So, okay, guys, talk to you later. Subscribe to Tish's Dishes. Bye. Okay, everybody. So I am going to show you how to do one, and then I'll do the other one. So I made the holes like I showed you at the bottom, but you also need to it has to have something at the bottom before you put the dirt, because it has to have some form to where it can drain. So I found some, flagstone. So I am going to break it. Into pieces. I'm gonna throw it into the bucket. Oh, you top it, Rosé. So it has, so it can drain with the water. Okay, so it's in there. So I'm gonna put a little bit of dirt. Show ya. Is the dirt in there? Okay. I'm gonna get my baby. This is blackberries. Open it up in it. Okay, pull it out. Come on, baby. Oh, I love this hot tub. It gave me so much love, my life. Oh, he did a little ding dong ding. Oh, little dizzy. Put it right in there. Let's put some dirt in. There you go, baby girl. Okay. See? Plenty are. If anybody has any other great ideas about planting, let me know. I love the plant. My little kid, we always had, we always grew our own vegetables. As you could probably say, how could Spanish people grow their own vegetables? Were they really that healthy? Yeah, we were very healthy people. As you can see, I don't eat very much. Yeah, we were taught to eat very healthy. And you don't want to push down too hard, because then you'll restrict it. So, see? That's it. That's my baby. So she's gonna go inside. Like I told you, I got these at the dollar store. I got my gloves at the dollar store because I knew they're gonna get icky. Might be a fortune. You can get something for a buck. Okay, see? Now I'm gonna take her in and we're gonna give her some water and watch her grow. And then in the spring, she'll be coming outside. Okay, guys, so this is TishsDishs planting her. Remember I told you? They didn't have, I got mine right away. Blackberries! They had them at Lowe's. My husband doesn't shop at Home Depot. He pretty much shop at Lowe's, so. They had a big selection, and I don't know how what they have now. It's just like people like, you know, see what they like and they take them. So what to watch this little girl grow, and I'm gonna do the other three. So talk to you later. Bye. TishsDishs, subscribe. Okay, I'm done. So see, they're have, they're all tight. Don't make it too tight because they need to like be able to like grow. So my babies are ready to grow, and it has blackberries, raspberries, and blueberries. And actually, people don't realize that these grow fine in our climate. And usually what they like, if you own a ranch and like you have a lot of deer, they'll plant blueberries, raspberries, because they grow upward, and like the elk and deer won't jump over because they're afraid, because they don't know what's on the other side. So these work really good in ranches, lit, pretty much they're not very much take very much water, but we'll see what happens this summer and see how big they grow. And but hope you guys like this version of Tish's Dishes. Cost me $10 to do this project for each one. So it's 10, 20, 30 bucks. So it's not that bad. And so I love plants, and they'll be going outside soon. Once the weather is ready, yeah, it's like my babies are going to go outside. So bye, guys. Tish's Dishes, subscribe. Come on, subscribe to Tish's Dishes. Bye.